Yo, shit. Yo, shit. No, I see me with daddy. Yo, shit. Shit, shit. Oh, get with daddy. Gelin bura. Gelin üstte. Gelin üstte. Gelin üstte.
Gelin üstte.
Hacağa. Hacağa. Hacağa. Hacağa sen. Hacı da sen. Tapdı. Hacı. Hacı haradasın? Haradadılar? Bunu indi hacı. Bu esnaf. Heyyete motor sağladık. Eyvah. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Ya Hüseyin. Yo, shit. Yo, shit. Yo,
shit.
Yo, shit.
Yo, shit. Yo,
as a result of the accident of the helicopter carrying the president of Iran, all the passengers in the helicopter were killed. Iran's Mehr State Agency reported on this with reference to the chairman of the Red Crescent Society, Pir Hussein Kalavan. Along with President Ebrahim Raisi, Minister of Foreign Affairs Hüseyin Amir Abdullahian, Governor of East Azerbaijan Province Malik Rimadi, Imam of Tabriz Muhammad Ali al-Hashim were in the helicopter. There were 9 people in the helicopter together with the crew members. The bodies of those killed in the helicopter crash involving Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi have been sent to Tabriz, the Red Crescent said. The search operation is reported to be completed. The helicopter carrying Raisi crashed near the city of Verzegan, not far from the Iran-Azerbaijan border. All passengers and crew of the presidential helicopter died in the crash. The Iranian government has stated that the death of President Ebrahim Raisi will not affect the work of the Cabinet of Ministers. Below is a brief outline of what Iran's constitution says happens when a president is incapacitated or dies in office. If a president dies in office, Article 131 of the Islamic Republic's constitution says that the first vice president, who is Mohammad Mokhber, takes over, with the confirmation of the supreme leader, who has the final say in all matters of state in Iran. A council consisting of the first vice president, the speaker of parliament and the head of the judiciary must arrange an election for a new president within a maximum period of 50 days. Raisi was elected president in 2021 and, under the usual timetable, a presidential election had been due to take place in 2025. Under constitutional rules, it can now be expected to take place by early July.
Abbas, Abbas ki yanında vardı, ona yolladı.
No, in dakika dakik muhtasar dinle.
Bas.
Az helikopterdi de be.
Aa, tapıldı, tapıldı da. Anı harac etti. O duvar adı var.
İn, ince kim bilir, dakikan mahalle suğutu in balgerdiye ki متاسفانه اینجا سقوط کرده. دقیقا این محل سقوطشه، این خود بالگرده که سقوط کرده و الان جدار اینجا تصاویرشو میبینین. این تصاویر توسط پهپادهای جمعیت هلال احمر که جز داوطلبین ما هستن تهیه شده و الان داره اینجا شما میبینین که متاسفانه بالگرد به این سبک، به این شکل تو منطقه سقوط کرده. دوستان خیلی زحمت کشیدن، به لحظه بودن که بتونن این تصاویر رو ضبط بکنن. سپاسگزارم از همه کسانی که کمک کردن، کمک حال ما بودن در جمع تلال احمد، در سازمان امداد جنوب، در تیم پهپادی جمع تلال احمد بسیار تشکر میکنم که زحمت کشیدن این تصاویر رو در اختیار ما دادن و این جستجو رو انجام دادن.